Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. So the Red Wings managed to win last night. I don't know how, but I really don't care at this point.
After Zelda's triumph in Gerudo Desert,
I don't.
Impa's forces managed to pinpoint Ganondorf's location. He had conquered Hyrule Castle and transformed it in his own image.
Yeah, I don't really, yeah. I'm just glad they won. Ritual.
Link, Zelda, and all of their allies from across the ages marched toward Ganon's tower, ready for the final, decisive battle. If they fell, all of Hyrule would fall with them.
Yeah, so that's yeah, at this point I really don't care. A win's a win at this point. So yeah, at least they're well. At least yeah, they've won a couple games in a row now. So yeah, they've won a couple in a row now. Yeah, they've won like yeah, they've won a couple in a row now. Yeah, they beat Dallas. Now they beat Columbus, which. They played in the regular season opener, and Columbus won that game in overtime. Yeah, that's... Oh, so yeah, there's this is where the let's play ended last time, but that's not going to happen this time around. That's not going to happen this time around. Ah, so close. Well, I kind of didn't mean to do that, but it's done now. Alright, the other way. There's plenty I did. Kind of, sort of, not really meant to do it. So that's at some point later I'm just gonna go to Publix and get some candy. Yeah, at some point I plan on getting some candy. I'll get a couple candy bars. Yeah, I was always kind of like a kid holiday. I can get a couple candy bars there. I feel like my Halloween's okay. Yeah. Now this is the liberation of the Triforce event. Yeah, so that's... Yeah, I like cycling with the characters is actually pretty cool. Well, this one I kind of had to because Dimpa's thing. It's a hard container. Let me take out this thing first. First things first, this thing's gotta go. Yeah, so that's gonna be... So something I haven't even realized is Thanksgiving is coming up. Like, I realized that when I was I didn't realize that before I uploaded last night, the Halloween was coming up. I didn't even think about that. I haven't even thought about the holidays yet. I hadn't even thought about that yet. Because I usually take Christmas Eve and Christmas Day off from uploading and YouTube and stuff. Yeah, I usually take Thanksgiving and Thanksgiving only off. Yeah. It's gonna be a little interesting because Christmas is on a Monday and a Tuesday. But the good news is I don't upload any of my other channels that day. Yeah, it's Halloween, so a lot of people are, like, a lot of the YouTubers I follow are playing games like Silent Hill and whatnot, and I'm just sitting here. Well, I did Medieval. I'll maybe do Medieval 2 next year. We'll see. Yeah, so that's gonna be... So that's normally what I'm... So yeah, I wake up right now. Don't know what this guy is doing. Lopetegui's out at Real Madrid. Well, I saw that coming. So yeah, I've played with each one a little bit here, so let's... That's decent enough for me. That's one of those. Well, that's... Yeah, I think we all need to get, you need to, Oh yeah, we still got the big Ganon to take on, don't we, at some point? Yeah. Yeah, that thing huge. That's Ganon. Oh yeah, he mad. Yeah, that thing be huge. Yeah, so they tell you, yeah, that guy ain't going down without a fight. Yeah, that guy ain't going away anytime soon. Yeah, so yeah, but that guy ain't going down anytime soon. So yeah, this guy obviously mad. So yeah. Okay, so this guy's almost dead. Yeah, so now he's dead. Yeah, so now he's dead. Yeah, so that's gonna be. So. Yeah, so that takes care of him. Yeah, so that takes care of. So that takes care of that. Well, I guess there's gonna be another one at some point. So I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time on Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition.